This thin metal rod, which has a weight on one end, can be balanced on one finger. But will it be easier to balance the rod with the mass at the bottom or at the top? When the mass is at the bottom, the rod tips over easily and is difficult to balance. But when the mass is at the top, the rod is more stable. In this situation, the mass is further from the point of rotation, increasing the rotational inertia. The rod will not tip as easily.